If you're a fan of Inanimate Insanity, I won't need to tell you this guy's name. But for the uninitiated, this is MePhone5. Much like his sister, Aaliyah, he does suffer from Marianne's disease. He also has a dysfunctional touchscreen, but that is nothing compared to how he was when he first came to me. When he first came to me, he had an expanding battery, and I was not sure if he was going to survive. But he did survive, and he is very, very happy now. Like I said in the beginning, he was named after one of the phones from Inanimate Insanity.